You are watching the famous Room channel. We've been watching Little People Big World for years, and fans know Roloff Farms just as well as they know the Roloff family. Roloff Farms has long been a staple on the show, as it's where Matt and Amy Roloff raised their four kids. Not only that, but fans can visit the farm during pumpkin season and meet all their favorite folks from the show. Matt and Amy seem to live quaint lives, and they seem to adore the efforts that goes into making Roloff Farms as big and beautiful as it's become. And it seems their hard work is paying off. Sources know the farm is worth millions now. While Matt and Amy used to take care of Roloff Farms together, Amy made a major decision for herself a few years post-divorce. She decided to sell her half of Roloff Farms to Matt, as she made plans to find a new place and move completely off the Roloff property. And she made a serious profit by doing so. Radar Online notes, Amy sold her half of the farm to Matt for over $600,000, and her new house only cost her around $588,000. Now Amy's made serious progress in her move, and her new place isn't far from the farm, so she can still take part in major family events that happen there. While fans think Amy and Matt are completely through with working together on matters having to do with Roloff Farms, that isn't quite the case. "I don't own the whole thing," Matt told a curious Instagram follower. "Amy and I still co-own the north side, original farm with the big house. I only own the south parcel. Hope that helps. I know it's confusing." Amy might still have some involvement with Roloff Farms, but the bulk of it all is clearly still on Matt's shoulders, and he's made it known he's getting tired of taking care of it all by himself. While Matt and his girlfriend Karen Chandler reside on the farm together, they also have a place in Surprise, Arizona, and that seems to be their ideal location currently. So what would happen to Roloff Farms if Matt is ready to give it all up? It looks like his son Jeremy might be ready to buy it and take over with his wife Audrey. And Jeremy's twin Zach is also ultra helpful during pumpkin season. There's a chance the brothers could care of it together. "The ultimate scenario for me is that the twins would take over the farm and work together, but nobody likes to run that pumpkin patch like I do," Matt told his Instagram live viewers. Despite all the controversy that's occurred with the Roloff Farms property, it's still the Roloff family's major moneymaker aside from LPBW. Destructify notes, Zillow assessed the farm property to be worth $1,657,830 back in 2018, and it could be worth even more now. "We know Matt is continuing to build on the property, and he's sharing his progress with his Instagram fans." With the current coronavirus crisis, fan visits to the farm might look a lot different than usual, though, and it could affect the farm's bottom line. "Hopefully we can open. Just heard our governor at Oregon Gov Brown say things that don't sound promising for events such as ours," Matt shared with Instagram. "No fairs or large events. We run on a tight margin, so we would have to double our prices to meet all the restrictions. We're going to wait a few weeks and see if things are better. But sounds grim as of today. We're hoping Roloff Farms survives during these trying times." That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.